there's some sense that the president has so many crisis issues on his plate right now that the idea of bringing up guns, which is considered part of the culture wars, would be such a diversion.
I agree with you. I wouldn't bring it up now.
So you're going to hold off?
That's correct.
And you,
I'll pick the time and the place, no question about that.
It killed multiple children dead at this scene, an atrocious scene is what CBS News is calling it. And they are also saying that the number of dead is going to go into the double digits.
You never want a serious crisis to go to waste. And what I mean by that, it's an opportunity to do things that you think you could not do before.
We intend to introduce a bill. And I intend one way or another, no matter how long it takes, to get that bill through. So the question comes, what do we do about the growing sophistication of military weapons on the streets of our cities? They aren't good hunting weapons.
What do you say to people who support the right to own arms, that this is the camel's nose under the tent, and the next thing you'll be after concealed carry weapons, you'll be after other kinds of gun rights?
Well, that's just not true. If I could have gotten 51 votes in the Senate of the United States for an outright ban, picking up every one of them, Mr. and Mrs. America, turn them all in, I would have done it. I could not do that. The votes weren't here.
Come on.